Ben, the door's locked and all the lights are off. What are you doing?
Quickly, sit down. It's about to start.
What are we watching?
Hardcore popcorn.
What? Why have you invited me?
Popcorn, four ways.
Right, fine, okay, get it.
Shh, it's about to start.
Don't know why we're watching this together. Bombay. It's exotic.
It's a bit different, savoury, but very, very simple.
Start off by putting some ghee in a pan.
All right.
And toss together cashew nuts until they go golden. Then add in sultanas, curry powder, salt and sugar, and mix it with cooked popcorn while it's still fresh and warm.
I am always interested in trying new stuff.
Dig down, get some of the fruit, get some of the nuts. We also finished it with chopped coriander.
That is exotic. Honey with mustard. Sounds sticky.
Kind of sweet and savoury. Very sticky. Have a taste. Very simple. Oh, yeah. Whole grain mustard, honey and oil. Generous teaspoon of like sea salt. And then whisk it all in. Mix it all together with your hot, fresh popcorn.
Extra stickiness.
Extra sticky.
Mm.
But the savoury stickiness. It's the sweet and salty combo.
I like a combo.
And now number three. Try that. Tell us what you think. This one perhaps most out of the box. All the flavours you'd put into sushi rice in the popcorn.
Nice. Now you could put that on someone, couldn't you?
If that's to your... Yes. Why would you do that?
Because that's what they do in the films.
Oh, we're not watching that one.
Oh, it's not that one.
The method's very simple. Just soy sauce, sesame oil, mirin and rice wine vinegar, pretty much equal ratio, and then chop up a nori sheet, so seaweed, and mix it all together.
You actually get a bit of a love story with this one. I like that. You don't always get the story. Sometimes, you know, you fast forward through the story bit. But this...
All the flavours work together. The only thing to watch out for, because it's very liquidy, mix it with your hot, fresh popcorn last minute, and you might need a double bag because this one's slightly wetter than all the rest.
Okay.
This is the one everyone's been waiting for, peanut butter.
Oh.
Equal quantity of peanut butter, crunchy, so you've got the nuts in there as well.
Yeah.
Golden syrup, and mix it all together with the popcorn. Get the tongs in there because it's very, very sticky, and then finish it with sugar strands, hundreds and thousands.
I don't usually go in for nuts, but I could go at this one all day.
That's it. It's bouncing back to the honey and mustard I like.
Oh, you really like to mix it up. Mm. Oh, is it over already?
All finished rather quickly.
Sometimes it just happens like that, though.
Did you have a favourite?
I really like the curry one.
You like the curry? I love the honey and mustard, but I tell you what, it's a flavour here for everyone.
Tell you what, should we have a rest, refresh, come back and do it again in a few minutes?
Sounds like a plan.
Right.
Hardcore popcorn. Sorted.
Oh, God, sorry. Why aren't you wearing trousers?
Don't be an idiot. And then toss it together with your cooked popcorn.
So lots of nuts and lots of tossing.
Yeah, and best of all, you finish it with herbs. I'm not sure the cameraman's allowed to laugh. Flavours are very simple. Soy sauce.
Brilliant.
Very simple. The flavours for this one, very simple. Soy sauce, rice wine vinegar, mirin.
Anything else?
I think so.
When does the plumber turn up?
No!